a media company that showcases success and positivity in the community. So clap it up for positivity. Exactly. This is something that we need to showcase. These are the things that don't, unfortunately, make it to the news and don't get showcased. So that's why I'm here today, to showcase such a positive event. So give it up for yourselves for making it to such a positive event. I know we have some young people in here that use Twitter or Facebook or whatever social media. So I want to get a hashtag going for the Kids Night of the Stars. Second annual, I want you to tweet, Instagram, Facebook. I'll shout you all during the whole program so that we can know what you guys are thinking. Is there an act that you like? Is there something that you would like to see? And just kind of tell us what you're thinking, all right? So go ahead and get your cell phones out. I want to see them. When you got it in your hand, put it in the air. All right, I see one, two, three, okay. All right. Okay, we are going to make the hashtag very simple. We're gonna shorten Kids Night of the Stars. We're just gonna do KNS16. How's that? Easy, quick and easy to remember, KNS16. So let's keep the hashtag going throughout the whole program. Give it up for all of our special guests and just continue to clap it up for positivity. So one more time, clap it up for yourself and clap it up for positivity. It's very important that we acknowledge things like this and make these type of things important, because these are the things that unfortunately does not make it to the news. So that's why I started my media company showcasing success and positivity in the community. So are you guys ready to get started? All right. Bringing up to you first, I have the pleasure of bringing up the Detroit Central High Trailblazers drumline section. Looks like they're getting prepared, led by Pontiac's own professional trumpeter, Mr. Quincy Stewart. Look at him right there. Give him a round of applause. So without further ado, I am going to announce to the stage Detroit Central High Trailblazers drumline section. Give them a big round of applause. These people are great. These young people can play, so give them a round of applause as they come, okay? All right.